my family immigrated to the States from Haiti. My mom and my grandmother did in the late 50s, so football is obviously really close to my heart. And at the same time, I love playing poker. And I lost to a novice, a French novice by the name of Gilles Marini. And, you know, you never really want to lose to the French, but I lost to a Frenchman. I had ace-king, went all in, and he had pocket queens. I caught a king, so now I'm ace-high with pocket kings. See you later, Marini. Peace out. Sex in this city. That didn't happen, because he caught a queen on the turn and tripped me out. So, that's poker. It was lots of fun. I just wanted to make it to the same table with Shannon Elizabeth once.
And did you?
I did not.
Sorry, man.
I did not. I played for 2 hours, only to be like, Jet! No, did not happen. But I had a great time, and I got way more free stuff than a human should be allowed to get.
What was the best thing you got? A casino shirt, I'm sure.
The best thing I got, besides, I did get some casino clothing. I got some really nice jewelry from my mom. Which is cool. She's always very happy when I come home and get things.
Do you have to work tomorrow?
I do. That's why I'm going to go home and not go to the opening of Jay's tonight, because I don't think I look too good.
Oh, your buddy's up there.
Yeah.
Throwing a party.
Yeah, all my peoples are up there. But I don't think I look too good on the red carpet tomorrow if I go hard tonight. So I got to chill. We're hosting from the Roosevelt our post show. And then there's an e-party actually here tomorrow night. So I will pace myself. I want to do two in a row.
Awesome.
Right on. Thank you guys very much.
So I have a question.
What's that?
On Daily Tell, are you going to talk about losing to Gio?
I will have to talk about losing to Jill on the other 10. I will.
You did play pretty well, though.
I played okay. I didn't want to lose to Jill. If I was going to lose to somebody, I didn't want it to be Jill. I like him. And he's got a better body than me.
No,
I'll ever have, so I don't like to lose to men who are not in good